Hi everyone, this is Tyler at the Irmo Branch Library, and I'm here with a poem for you for National Poetry Month. And my poem is actually a song. I'm going to be reading you some song lyrics. And this song was written by Stephen Foster, who is widely celebrated and sometimes called the father of American music. He was a 19th century songwriter, and he's iconic for writing several very famous American folk songs. And this particular song was written in 1854, and it's entitled Hard Times Come Again No More. And over the past 150 years, there have been many covers of this song. I think probably the best is by Mavis Staples. You can find her rendition on YouTube. And recently, Arlo Guthrie, the son of the famous folk singer Woody Guthrie, recorded a really beautiful version of this song in honor of all the people that we've lost during this pandemic. So I'm gonna go ahead and share this one with you. Here's how it goes. Let us pause in life's pleasures and count its many tears while we all sup sorrow with the poor. There's a song that will linger forever in our ears. Oh, hard times, come again no more. 'Tis the song, the sigh of the weary. Hard times, oh hard times, come again no more. Many days you have lingered all around my cabin door. Oh hard times, come again no more. While we seek mirth and beauty and music light and gay, there are frail forms feigning at the door. Though their voices are silent, their pleading looks will say, oh hard times, come again no more. There's a pale, drooping maiden who toils her life away, with a worn heart whose better days are o'er. Though her voice would be merry, it's sighing all the day, oh hard time, come again no more. 'Tis a sigh that is wafted across the troubled waves. 'Tis a wail that is heard upon the shore. 'Tis a dirge that is murmured around the lowly grave. Oh, hard times, come again no more. 'Tis the song, 'tis the sigh of the weary. Hard times, oh, hard times, come again no more. Many days you have lingered all around my cabin door. Oh, hard times, come again no more.